meter above the street level, or that's about 558 feet. Okay, for your information now, he's standing inside tower number 2. When you cross the bridge, in front of you over there, that's the tower number 1. Okay, both tower are offices only. No residential, no restaurants, and then no hotel up here, okay? And then this sky bridge, a double-decker sky bridge, the lower deck. This is a reason for public visit, and upper deck is used exclusively for the patron staff only. Okay, one unique feature about this sky bridge. This sky bridge, actually, they're not fully attached with the both towers. So that's why, on your left, the half a gap here. There's a 10 inches gap between the tower and the sky bridge. Top, onto your right, and the same mechanism to the side user to allow this bridge move and sway independently, but it depends on the strength of the wind. This is because of both towers may move and sway in the current water. But it's not too worried, we are fine up here, okay? Right, I think that's all for now. You're given about 10 minutes here to spend. If you need any further information, feel free to approach one of us. Thank you, and Shumakase. Enjoy the visit. Thank you.